NESMania is gonna make the dream. 1985 by Capcom.
Man, I just wish the game to not be that hard. I remember not being able to reach very far as a kid. At least not 32 stages. We will see. Last stage 32. Oh my god, man. What was that? The estimate is 2 hours. I remember not reaching far in this game. Thank you. remember there were like helpers on the side. I remember that, but that's all I remember. I think that was one of the helpers, the green one. This game really isn't that hard. I remember it being really hard. Man.
Thank you. like it.
No mames, I didn't see the fucking bullet, man. Thank you. The fuck? Oh, I never reached one of these doors. Two of my bullets are not even showing up in the screen, what the fuck, man? I just hear the noise that I shoot, but it didn't fucking show up anything. Well, I don't have a clue. That must be the game. I don't think there's something wrong with the... Okay, so the full white is... Disappear enemies on screen. No, man, it's so fucking freaking hard to see any color in the stupid yellow color. You estimate this 2 hours if you don't fucking die, man. How the fuck you can speed up? You cannot. I didn't go the other soccer because I have already one. Well, that is bad. How did I blow up my guy then? I panic, man, I fucking panic. Didn't see his fucking pattern. Panic, right? But I really I panic. I should have just pressed the A button, but I panicked, man. I completely lost it, and I was like, where do I dodge? Then new enemies up, and it was couldn't react to that. Well, let's hope I get a power up somewhere. You know, this one, it doesn't feel like too much helper compared to the small ones. Looks like the small ones actually cause less lag, and it feels like you can shoot more the other ones. It's just a feeling. I'm not actually sure what is right and what is not. It's just a feel. Okay. What the fuck is that new enemy? That looks like a chaser guy, so I better kill that motherfucker. Go for points, baby. Go for points. Frame rate. You get lag in this game too, believe it or not. You see, like there, I don't see my fucking bullet. Oh, you see, sometimes doesn't fucking shoot, it just makes the sound of shooting, but it just... I shoot in the guy, it made the sound of shoot, it didn't shoot anything, but it still didn't kill the guy, so it's just fucking canceling some of your hits, which is a nightmare, I guess. It's just fucking cheating. I mean, when you're sure you hit once, the controller, the D-pad, the button... Okay, this is gonna be complicated. Oof, I'm glad I didn't die there. No man. Don't go greedy, don't go greedy. Well, I have to go for those points for greediness, but... Pum, 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 pum. This is the controller I'm using. You just shoot like this. Once you're available to shoot, it's the controller I use. Okay, helpers. Puta madre. I'm sure I'm getting a lot of lag there. Yeah, just get lag, but what the fuck happened to my little helpers? No shit, huh? Will this be harder than the previous one? This is the same thing. Oof. Oh my god. Helpers, come back. You see? That fucking... Ah, but why? He just stopped shooting. Yeah, somebody say it doesn't feel that hard yet, but I remember not reaching far when I was a kid in this game. Oof. This is gonna be fun. This is gonna be so freaking fun. Man, I was shooting. Why did he survive? How, man? It's getting really hard. So mad, man. That's a one off, right? Oh man, fucking armies of 5-6. Really?
nonna. Prime. What the fuck, man? How did I grab that? Who did grab that? I was miles away from the power up. Maybe my shoots can grab something too. What the fuck was that? Yeah, I'm telling you, you know, these small bullets are actually better than the big ones. I'm not sure with the four helpers, but they surely feel like are. They feel like you shoot and they actually shooting, and you can shoot a lot more. But that is just a feeling, or maybe it's clearer in the screen, I just don't have a clue. Okay, they started to be like fucking crazy. Look at those fucking amount of bullets, man. The white ones are crazy now.
Yeah, that is a crazy one. Not all of them, but some of them are crazy. Man, I need to order the pizza. If I want a pizza, gonna order the pizza, guys. Later on, they're not gonna deliver. Okay, the pizza is already ordered. Lag is real at this point. That's just in-game lag. Even my fucking bullets are... Did you see that white guy that just suddenly was sneaking behind the green guy? Oh my god! Well, you can play the lag in your favor if you keep shooting to slow down the game intentionally. Ten. The game slows down a lot, as you can see. Which is pretty cool, I mean, I'm not gonna complain. That's pretty cool to have all the army there. So which stage was this? 8? This seems like a really easy one. So there could be another speedrun strat, which will be having the smaller like ship. I mean, somebody was saying that just not die, but that is not completely true. As you can see, I'm getting a lot of luck just by having the full equipped shooting my 6 bullets. So that's another strat. Oh, last 8, okay. Didn't fucking see the bullet, man. Oh my god, just tiny things, man. Okay, I don't know if I can survive with these guys, but what one factor that actually helps me is the lag. Verga, los lag. Any reason I'm not using loops? I'm just used to not using them, like in any shooter game. And also, if you use a loop, the enemies don't die, so it will be harder as well. It can be hard, even harder than if you use it. Sorry, if you use a loop, it can be harder because you're never sure. Like, since you cannot move like up or down while using the loop, it can be like kind of tricky. There, I should have used it. You can actually move up and down. It's just so hard because it kind of oscillates, so it's kind of hard to know like what it's gonna do. So now we have the little other suckers. I didn't shoot, man. Don't you hit? What? It just doesn't shoot.
I like it.
Okay. Maybe we get the top score or something. Is that the top score? No. Okay. I use it because my helpers were gonna die. And I don't want them to die. I want them to have a beautiful life. Next to my ship. A la verga, look at those shooters, man. He was gonna die again. Ah. You see? They just die no matter what. What the fuck with that 3-bullet guy? Thank you. Oh wait, the score did just loop. Ah, oh, that is cheap, man. Ah, what happened to my score, man? Well, at least we get more lives. I think every 50,000 you get a life. But I'm not sure. We will see here. Nope. 60,000 maybe? Or maybe you just completely change now. But what is obvious is that this stage doesn't seem like a harm. Except when you don't shoot bullets. Four stages to go. Getting now into danger zone, it looks like, huh? Oh, you see, I fucking press the B button, shoot, but shoot sound, but doesn't shoot the bullet. I gotta keep mashing. Wait, where to watch that? No money, look at that guy. It looks like I'm not getting any more lives once you loop. Again, I'm just making myself a 9. Well, not me, myself, I'm 1000 army. Yeah, I don't get lives anymore. Well, it's not like I'm gonna die all the lives, but who knows, man. They just love putting a background that is just harder for the eyes to see where you are at. They just love doing that, right? That was a Mamma Mia situation. I... No! Okay. No, I didn't kill her. But... Two stages to go. Well, helpers, don't die. Okay, they didn't die. Oof. You need also a little bit of luck to do that properly. Ah, oh, they didn't die. Well, I don't see a shit here. But I have helpers. I have helpers, that's all you need, right? No, mommy, no. Okay. I have helpers and slow motion. What can go wrong? Like we! A green guy, the sneaky one with the background. Well, I guess I'm not grabbing that. Fuck, man! Some sprites disappeared! Do you see the ship in the middle? It just disappeared, man! Completely disappeared! What the fuck, man? How am I supposed to guess where are the enemies? I think that happened to the plane I told you. The one that was suddenly appeared behind that green guy that you say that was useless. A human shield? Okay. Good timing to disappear, huh? Okay, the last stage. 20,000! Yay! Well, this 1985, Capcom was doing really great games at that point. That PB. PB is helpful. Well, last one. I had fucking two! Where did the other one go? I had two helpers, what the fuck, game? Oh my god, man, what a cheater game, man. The other guy was eating in the hangar, so he forgot to go come. My god, man. What a beautiful game, man. Yeah, he just got tired of the beepings. He said, like, screw the beeping, I'm not going back. You can manage yourself. Well, they don't shoot. Look, they don't shoot. So this stage is easy peasy unless you have, like, three bosses. You remember the 1943? There was three bosses in the last stage. Or four, almost. I'm sorry if you didn't hear that, now you know. Maybe they're keeping a surprise for the last stage. Or maybe not. Thank you. That's it. Easy peasy. Easy cake. Okay. Easy cake. Man, the pizza, guys. Let's open the door. I clearly missed the ending. I'm gonna be right back.